Yep. Am I okay with the fence? Oh shit, it stopped. I gotta go the other way. I reached its limit. It doesn't do a 360, I'm surprised. Okay, how about there? Higher?
Higher, yes. Go up now. Keep going up.
The saw. Yes.
Yeah, keep going up. Up. Let's go up now.
Is it clearing?
No, up more.
One sec.
Okay.
I'm gonna have an issue here with the saw. Okay. Is it clearing the fence? I can't. I don't have any more higher. Okay, hold on. I gotta position the saw.
Sounds like a carousel.
I know, eh? Yeah, it's got a little hydraulic motor. Am I okay on all sides?
Yeah.
The fence okay?
Yes, sir. Go higher. Go higher. Just high, just high. You're good now. Higher.
That's okay. I'm just gonna take my time.
Okay. Be careful now, okay?
Yeah.
We'll be careful too.
Yep. Everybody just be careful. Okay. Just gotta practice my cut here. Where's it gonna go?
Hey.
Yeah. Okay. The machine's stable there on all four legs. Not really. Don't ask that. Yeah. I know. I'm just, the machine, it's not even turned on. I'm just practicing. Oh, sorry about that. Question is this gonna hit the machine? Is this gonna hit the machine when it falls?
No. You gotta make it smaller. You gotta do smaller
time. I can't really. I don't know how stable this thing is.
You have to cut it smaller. It's the thing is stable. You're not going anywhere. See, I can go closer to the front. It's gonna hit the building.
Yeah, I know. That too. I can do here.
Okay, but you have to make it, smaller.
Let's see, one sec. Is it that close? Guys, what do you think? It's the best I can do. Not really. If I cut super slow, it will droop. Yeah, I know. It's not that heavy here. It's probably a couple hundred kilos max. It is. But if I go slow, it'll drop in the middle. Okay. There is in the truck, but it's okay, it's off. There's nothing on. Oh my God. Just tip it on its side, I guess. Tip it on, yeah, pull the umbrella and stuff and tip it on the side. And at the end, the chairs too, because a branch will pierce it. There is? Yeah. And I'm looking at the barbecue too. My God. The Chris behind you, the barbecue. It's gonna hit the plant, that's fine. But what about the barbecue there beside you guys? Right there, the big black. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I'm cutting right in my line. Yeah. It's gonna fall in the middle, but it'll be probably better to also move the barbecue to the other corner if it's got four wheels. And lay the table on the side. Yeah, just flip it. Guys, flip the table. So if even if the, yes. If the branch hits it, it's still stronger. We can, but hopefully, yeah, it won't come to that. Yes. I know.